Prince Charles and the Duchess of Cornwall have made history by becoming the first members of the royal family to visit Cuba in an official capacity. The Prince of Wales is due to have dinner with the president as well as visit environmentally friendly projects during the 3-day trip.